Embark on an off-road adventure like never before with the 2024 Volkswagen Amarok, a mid-tier 4x4 that competes fiercely yet harbors untapped potential. Beyond its market presence, the Amarok surprises with a spirited 2.0L biturbo diesel engine, offering more power than its rivals. As you navigate its tight rear end through dirt roads, the Amarok unfolds as a thrilling drive, leaving you to wonder, could this be the game changer in the realm of mid-tier dual cab 4X4S? The 2024 Volkswagen Amarok, positioned as a mid-tier dual cab 4x4, competes in the market but falls short of reaching the sales heights and reputation of leading competitors like the Toyota Hilux and Ford Ranger. Contrary to the common saying that only milk comes in 2 liters, the Amarok's 2.0L biturbo diesel offers a pleasant driving experience both on and off-road. Surprisingly, it generates more torque and power than the Mazda BT50's 3.0L turbo diesel. Coupled with the Amarok's nimble rear end, it provides an enjoyable ride on dirt, surpassing the fun factor of many others in its class. Equipped with a 10-speed auto, the Amarok shares the same powertrain and transmission as the Ford Ranger. However, unlike earlier Raptors that often struggled to find the right gear, this latest iteration exhibits smoother gear management. While small-capacity motors facing high power demands and towing jobs are traditionally considered problematic, the Amarok defies these expectations. Sporting leaf spring suspension at the rear, it handles heavy loads of a ton or more with ease. However, without the substantial weight, the ride becomes somewhat fidgety and bouncy, especially noticeable at low speeds in urban settings. Though the Amarok outperforms many pickups, it still feels slightly crude compared to top-tier large SUVs, particularly evident at low speeds in town, where the rear bounces over potholes and manhole covers. Yet, after picking up a hefty load from builders' merchants, the Amarok offers a smoother ride. With generous load space measuring 1,624 mm long and 1,584 mm wide, coupled with robust payloads exceeding a ton, the Amarok is a standout choice, qualifying as a light commercial vehicle for tax purposes. The entry-level life variant, equipped with a manual gearbox, boasts the highest payload of all, 1,103 kilograms.